Okay, part two of this experiment. As you can see, there's a ruler now placed on the same concave bowl. This time it's actually been upturned, so it's now convex. And at the end here you'll see I've put a clamp stand to use as a fiducial mark. And again, I'm going to oscillate this, I'm going to displace it slightly, and you should be able to take readings for the time period of oscillation of this ruler.